Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Wassalatu wassalamu ala Sayyidil Musaleen, Sayyidina Muhammad wa alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Allahumma la sahla lama ja'altahu sahla taj'al hazna wa saba idha man shi'ta sahla. Allahumma ameen. We are in the second day of Dhul Hijjah, the days in which the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that ma min ayyam al-amalu s-salihu fihinna ahabbu ilallahi min hadhi al-ayyam. No days of the whole year, the good deeds are highly evaluated by Allah azza wa jal like the days we are in. And we are in Yawmul Jum'ah. So let's take advantage of these two occasions. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that man ghassala waghtasal wa bakkara wabtakar wa masha wa lam yarkab wa dana min al-imami wa lam yalgha falahu bi kulli khutwatin ajru sanatin siyamuha wa qiyamuha. If you take your shower preparing yourself for salat al-jum'ah and you leave early and you walk, do not ride, and you come closer to the imam as much as possible, do not disturb people around you, the rewards for this will be a whole year of Siyam and Qiyam. Allahu Akbar, this is big. And Ibn Abbas indicated that the Hasana in the days of Dhul Hijjah will be multiplied by 700. So we could possibly, if we tomorrow inshallah, get ourselves ready for Salat al-Jumu'ah and walk 10 steps, that's multiplied by 700, that's 7,000 years of a whole year of Ibadat, of Siyam and Qiyam. May Allah Azza wa Jal give us the barakah and the rahmah and the ability to observe these days. Allahumma ameen. Wa jazakumullah khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.